Okay. That's fair.
He lives in a trash can.
Oh.
Bitch, I live in a trash can.
Okay. We're nope. Don't look at
Goodbye.
It.
Goodbye.
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 Boy. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
That was 4.5 hours of fucking that.
Good stream, everybody. See you next week.
Oh, man. All right. I need to go pee. So
okay.
I'll be right
back. You're
going to
make another sandwich.
All right. Sounds good.
Good luck.
Maybe
guys.
Get some toiki. Get some mushroom mayonnaise. Hey, sandwich in the making.
Or peanut butter.
The fuck is wrong with you, Snake?
Many things.
Same dude up top. Oh, god damn. Smash that like button. Not ads? No. Craig's a hippie. He doesn't like money.
I'll be right back as well.
Alright. What's up, chat? It's me, Russ Money. I'm one quarter of Late Night with Cry and Russ. Hello. Going to fuck sleep tonight, Travel Crest. What's up, Kanata? Hello. Play ads? I mean, I could, but I'm not gonna. What's up, Zop? What's up, Miracle? What's up, Not Kai? Hello. What's up? Oh, shoot. It's going too fast. Can you stop saying hello to me? Quit it. Oh, fuck. The fuck is a Russ? I don't know. Same thing as, like, what the fuck is a Sonic? Oh, good old JonTron videos. Back before he said regrettable things. Back before he left Game Grumps. But not before he did Flex Tape. Interesting. What's up, Nightmares? You go on TwitchCon? You are. You have the 18. I can see you there. You can be mature gentlefolk together. What's up, Beepus? How you do? Big sniff. Oh, Twitch and Cheese, dude, you too. I get to shake your hand, but like, thanks for the $500, dude. Wow, you did it. You listen to Ram Ranch, I have no control over the music. I'm sorry. John trying to do stuff anymore. I think he's uploaded like maybe 4 to 6 months ago. That was the Flex Tape. And that was a lot of damage. Come here often, every like twice a week at the least. Blast Ram Ranch through your mic. That's a lot of work. Plus, then I couldn't hear this R&B. What's up, Sensei? Yo, Mush Pond in the Sky, thank you again for so many goddamn subs, dude. I'll be sending your shares in the mail. You've earned at least one share. I haven't joined a couple of years. I'm happy to see how the stream has grown. It's doing all right. We used to get 5 digits. Now we're down to 4. Yeah, that's all right, though. I don't mind. League Night with Russ, that's what's happening right now. What's the plan? I don't know what the plan is. I know eventually we're going to do a bounty for Elo Hell. That was supposedly a plan. Guess what? Nah, I don't think I'm going to guess, Cry Bro. You tell me. Just tell me. Though your name might be lost in the chat now, forever gone. You never got 5 digits? Are you sure? I'm pretty sure we've hit like 12 and a half at one point. Stream is dying? Not really. Music's too dopey? I can't help you. I don't control the music. Play TTT? No, Snake's too good at that game. Makes me feel bad, man. I made 70 bucks today? Yeah, great. Were they all tips from your jorb? Chance to cold game. Hello. Hi. You're smashing, dashing son of a bitch. Thanks. I probably should have been a rogue. But it'd be weird because it'd be like a half-orc rogue. Those exist, but still, it's weird. Really, you're just a thug at that point. I used to play... Oh, I'll tell you. I used to play half-orc rogue in Neverwinter, the MMO. That was good times. I was fucking godly at PvP. Though maybe I was just playing against like a bunch of tabletop nerds and they never played an MMO in their life. But shit. I smashed the pink in that. What's my best copypasta? The only copypasta I get is about camping people in Dead by Daylight. And how they want all my like viewers to disconnect. It's a big lol. That's so much better at commentary interaction than Cry. This is when, yeah, when absolutely nothing's going on. But there's a video game? The chat doesn't even exist in my brain. Am I okay? Yeah, I'm okay. How are you? Oh, Matt Donalds. That's the copypasta. Nice. Literally just found the keep on honking card you wrote when from the first TwitchCon after I thought I lost it. Nice. If I see you selling that on eBay, there's absolutely nothing I'm going to do about it.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Nah, no need to be sorry. Thank you. Russ, you playing Smash Ultimate one day? Is that that's the latest one, Smash 5, right? Of course I'm going to play that. DDD's got the new mechanic where you can spit shit out like almost anything, right? I can't wait. I wonder if you can do that with Link's arrows. But Link has two arrows. Oh, we're talking about new Smash. You know how DDD can now, like, inhale things and then spit them back out? I was wondering if with Link's arrows as a projectile, if that would work. Because I used to eat them.
Yeah, I'm fairly certain you can.
Yeah.
I hope bombs still explode, though.
Oh, for sure. Maybe. Maybe if, like, there's still, like, time on them, I can spit them back out. But who knows? Who was the last character you played in D&D? I think it was the Ranger Dwarf. King K. Rool Poggers, that's gonna be interesting. He's got the golden tummy. Oh yeah, the Slender Man movie. Please don't remind me.
That's the thing.
That's the thing. And it's like, the trailer looks like a AAA production, but of course, AAA production of horror looks terrible regardless nowadays.
Yeah.
Because they give away everything. Literally, the trailer is the movie at that point. It's like the Cliff Notes. So fucking bad, yeah. Remember when the Al Oni trailer came out that was fan-made? I'd rather watch that.
The what now?
Al Oni. It was like some RPG Maker game where this blue demon would spook you.
That shit was spooky. I didn't like it.
Yeah, it was creepy as fuck. Got that, like, Junji Ito feel.
Yeah.
Even the Al Oni comedy anime is way better. I didn't even know there was a comedy anime. I love Junji Ito. Don't watch the anime that came out. The Junji Ito collection. Don't watch it. It's terrible. Did anybody actually seriously watch it? I mean, I seriously watched it. I was curious. It was bad.
The Junji Ito one?
That's one. I think so, but I think they're talking about the Slender Man trailer, for all I know.
Ah, I see.
But yeah, the Junji Ito collection was doesn't translate well at all. And the production's pretty bad.
Yeah, I watched the dude complain about it for like a half an hour.
YouTube. Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, is that why you know about it? Or did you actually watch it?
I saw that the anime before I saw the review.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, that was pretty rough looking.
It has some moments that's still like creepy. Like there's a lot of stories I haven't read that makes me, I guess, more so want to read them than watch them. I was still waiting for the Amagara Faults episode.
Did that never happen?
I stopped watching around like episode 8 of like 10 or some shit. I was just like, no, I'm out.
Yeah, you gotta get the
right for us.
I can't roll right now. I normally can roll. I can't do it right now.
All right, bro. You sent me a message saying, let me read it out for chat.
Wait, where'd my water go?
Russ, I finally fixed my bed so I don't feel like sleeping on the floor. There you go. And now I'll ignore you forever. Here's some R&B to hopefully fix your broken heart. We want Snake. All right, see ya.
I left my water on my
mini. Want me to do what?
Just watch you.
I just want you, man. Girl. Who are you to know if you're gonna give them what they want?
Girl, you so silky smooth, girl.
Hell yeah.
I don't really appreciate R&B.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a little gay.
Oh. Okay. Well, thank you, Thick Thighs Save Lives and Tiger Captain for $2. Hey, dudes. Some Roblox development money came in, so I thought I would say thank you for the entertainment. Also, every time I see Barnum jump back in shock, I could imagine the oof meme playing.
What's the oof meme?
The Roblox meme?
Oh, gotcha.
Oof. Yeah. Alright. Y'all want to do that fucking Elo Hell thing right now before we forget?
How long is that bounty up?
I don't know.
I have like 4 days left on it.
Shit. Yes, we have to then. I was going to say we can wait, but we didn't, like, because we had a bunch of issues earlier. So it might have been a good idea to wait, but if it's expiring.
But I mean, you could also just do it solo as well.
Mm-hmm. I don't care what. If you guys don't want to do it, we don't have to.
Do it. I'll watch you do it.
All right. I have no idea what this game is about or anything.
I think it's about, like, simulating climbing a mobile ladder to become, like, a...
Oh, and actually, like, it is Elo Hell. Like, I thought it was just, like, a...
And you want to become Cutie Pie. That's what you want to do.
Oh, okay. That sounds pretty lit.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. I already have 18 hours in Monster Hunter World? Wow.
I'm up to, like, 24, bitch.
I'm slacking.
I think you're ahead of me already, probably.
Doubt it.
Maybe not in gear and stuff, though.
Yeah, my gear is really behind.
I'm waiting for high rank anyway.
Yeah. High rank is when you actually want to start gearing and shit.
Caring about skills and shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm going to start the game up. I got to turn off the hot jams. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, Russ. I know you love R&B. I had to turn it off, though.
Girl.
That's loud.
Woo! EOL!
Oh my! Let's go ahead and turn you down, Jesus. Oh boy. Alright, let me set the Cry and Russ hashtag sponsored. Elo Hell. Bam. Alright, I've done it. Can you double check to make sure it worked? Because I sometimes fuck things up.
Chief.
Thanks, my dude. Yes, I put it on Epic.
So says Professor Layton.
I just done it.
Hold, please.
Try it again.
Alright, Elo Hell. Hashtag Spanster.
Hell yeah. Hey guys, welcome to our Let's Play of Elo Hell.
What up?
We're here. It's my boys, Russ Money. Woo!
Goodness.
Snake.
Me on the couch. Hey.
Hi.
And John the Sandwich Man.
That's me. You
right
guys
there.
Know me.
Damn right. All right. Anyway, we got that hot Twitch bounty. Full disclosure, they're giving us bucks to play their game.
True.
Cool. Anyway, let's play this prologue and get some lore!
It's now 2:45 a.m. We'll be finished at 3:45 a.m.
Yo, that's fucking 10,000 bits! You know a good game when you see it!
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah, man. Jesus.
Jeff, your support can't first time I get to make it for streams.
Damn.
Hot boys. You'll
never get Thank you very much, Straham. Holy fuck.
Trust me, I play this MOBA more than you. I would know.
It's probably the hottest girl I've ever seen in my life.
Probably. Is this too low though? Wait.
A little bit.
It's already
voices
can't really hear it anymore now, yeah.
Alright, you know what? Let's retry this. Let's go back to the main menu. I'm gonna crank it up, but there's no way to turn the music down. Let's just assume the main menu is just gonna be too loud.
Alright.
We'll put it here.
Alright.
Let's just assume it's just that.
Okay.
Just make sure to talk up when there's music.
This is actually pretty easy if you take a good chase support like Kench.
Jeff, your support can't pick Kench into Ez. It makes no sense. You'll never get close enough to go all in. Trust me, I play this MOBA more than you.
What does that mean?
I mean, obviously Lizzie knows more than Jeff would. She plays more.
Yeah, you always pick the pro over your friends, I guess. Unless
yeah.
Jeff is just some guy.
Was anyone getting a Seinfeld vibe with the beginning? Was like,
a little bit, yeah.
And then suddenly they're talking? Yeah.
More friends.
Yeah, that's true. Also, look at their fucking arms and hands. Look at Lizzie,
they're
for example.
So big. Oh,
that's APM hands.
That's
bro.
Almost down to her knees.
That's scary.
All right.
Well, anyway, so I'm siding with the crazy girl.
Yeah, Lizzie's right. Kinch is versatile, but you'll never win land against long-range ADCs like Ez.
What the hell is an ADC?
I think...
Olympic carrier.
Explain yourself, man!
I'm gonna explain...
Oh my god, it's Mass Effect wheel?
Yeah.
Well, be a renegade. Multiplayer online battle arena. It's just what we call games like Dota, League of Legends, and Smite.
That's copyright infringement.
Honestly, mate, you really need to get Take into Star after today. You never know what we're talking about.
What about Legend of Norrath?
You get laid much?
That's not a good.
Oh.
We should just let Jeff handle it. He doesn't need us to back him up. Jeff can handle a little bands.
But what if he needs us as a support, dude?
Oh, is he the ADC we're to support?
I don't know. But right now, he's in the bush waiting for us.
Okay, maybe we do need us. Okay, we gotta help out our boy Jeff. He's a little silly. We can do this.
Whoa, come on, Brian. We talked about this.
Wait, was this game even multiplayer?
Alright. No.
It says online multiplayer.
Anyway... It can work. I just need someone who can keep up. You should do it sometime.
I think you can play the MOBA that's inside this game.
So is the guy stuck in silver?
Like, together.
I don't think so.
I just want to do this part.
Hey, that's because it's not the game I primarily play. I'm at least the equivalent of a plat player in Dota.
Some indies?
A plat player in Dota?
Wait, platinum in Dota? Is that even a...
You play Dota, you would know.
Dota ran on MMR when I played it. There was no...
He might mean Dota 2.
No, in Dota 2, it was MMR.
Oh, like, so Jeff
had, like,
is talking bullshit.
Was a number.
All right, so we're going to call him out on this bullshit.
Talking out his ass.
Please no, Jeff.
Jeff, we've all heard your thoughts on Elo Hell before. Please don't start monologuing.
Fine, you know
Jeff
I'm
didn't
right,
even
though.
Fucking play Dota.
Wait, so is Elo Hell like another MOBA?
Hell exists. That's real, man.
Just when your teammates drag you down, right?
Yeah, all the time. I'm in that in Overwatch right now. I'm in Elo Hell right now. Every time I queue up, I'm always gold, like gold medals all around. But my team is garbage. It sucks. So we lose. Elo Hell exists.
No, of course, it's a video game.
To describe someone who's stuck at a certain rank.
Like silver.
Oh, so it's an excuse for Jeff to be total garbage.
Damn, dude, Brian's
total
really
garbage.
Really aggressive. You know, but Jeff doesn't. He just said platinum and Dota, so maybe we shouldn't be defending Jeff. Maybe we should be on Brian's side. I think Brian's just tired of Jeff's bullshit. So maybe that's why he's aggressive.
Look at that death stare.
Yeah, it's really scary. He doesn't look alive.
Fuck off, Brian.
Damn.
Okay.
That's toxic, Jeff.
Thanks for coming out to the Echo Star Midnight Launch. It's awesome to see how many of you came out.
Is that a mom?
Face! Face the cheer!
Woo! That is one curvaceous pair.
But to kick things off, oh my god, what is that? What is that? That's not real.
Raise those hands up.
Oof.
What is happening in the game, by the way?
Because they're at a launch event. Oh,
catch
shit!
It.
Oh, wait! Oh, got it!
The snap of the hand.
Nice grab.
Wait, so for a game?
Ooh. She's already got a cosplay. She'll never wear that shirt.
She doesn't need it.
Keep.
Like.
So
keep it!
Okay.
This is a launch event for a game.
Yeah, this is a launch event for a video game. Yeah, they're at the launch, like, line.
Okay. Thanks! Got them gamer reflexes.
Gamer sense, you know.
I do. Whoa, awesome cosplay. Did you make that yourself? Yeah, I did. I'm Amy, by the way. Hey, I'm Lizzie, and this is Chance, Jeff, and Brian.
Oh.
Dude, I'm actually thinking that this game is genius because it's really awkward, but these people would actually be really awkward.
That's honestly true. This is very, like, on deep levels here. That lady looks like a grandma on the left. Kind of scary.
So tease and flirt.
I'm gonna say admire because we didn't offer the shirt, so we can admire her cosplay. That should be
Where's
fine.
Where's ignore?
There's no ignore.
Okay.
There's also no try to just ruin everything immediately. So let's just
self sabotage. Where's that?
Yeah, there's no self sabotage yet. So let's go for admire for now.
I can't believe there are already high quality cosplays for Echo Star. It's not even out yet.
Thanks.
I had many sleepless nights finishing it up.
Okay, the game's not out yet, so don't ask how long she's been a fan.
Yeah,
do you cosplay professionally?
Yeah, do you have an Instagram? DeviantArt, if that's question. A thing they can use still?
What's your kick?
Do you, cosplay professionally?
Yeah, it doesn't quite pay the bills yet, but I'm hoping to get some press at the expo coming up.
TumbleCon? We're going too!
I'm not going to TumbleCon.
Maybe I'll see you there.
I'm gonna have to pass on TumbleCon.
Is Escape and RPG.
I'll see you at DashCon, though.
Well, I am in line.
Don't
right?
say gamer girl, that's racist.
What genre is this game?
It's like simulator.
Yeah, it's kind of like Telltale.
Well, this part, definitely, but I think the main meat and potatoes
of the game... Yeah, this is just
the game,
like an intro thing, right?
Yeah, this is the epilogue.
I feel like this is how it's
already over.
Did you play any MOBAs?
Yeah, you play any MOBAs?
Yeah, right. Do you play any MOBAs?
I had a pretty decent MMR in Dota.
You play Dota?
Not anymore,
Dota?
Really.
Dota?
I still follow the Percy.
Also, they don't capitalize it when Jeff says it for some reason.
Especially since it's here in Seattle.
Jeff's an idiot.
Unfortunately, cosplay work take up most of my free time these days.
Hey, guys. Sorry to interrupt, but the line's moving.
Oh, no.
Finally.
What about just digital download?
Didn't even get to ask her number.
Yo, this guy looks intense.
This is the game.
Oh, shit. Murray,
get that console working.
Okay. He looks cool. Ooh, this
nice
game looks
cape.
Sick, dude. This looks like Portal 3.
I bet you get to customize that cape.
Radar
I
hope is down so. And we're blind in here. Ground team, do you have visual confirmation?
Negative base. We have clear skies here. Whatever those blips were, they're gone now. Any word from the Archimedes?
Negative. Satellite comms still offline. Ground team, I'm picking up some strange seismic activity at your location. Are you hearing anything?
I hear it.
Radar is back on. Ground team alert. You have two bogeys. Repeat, two bogeys.
What
I'm
the
sending
hell
air
is
support.
That?
That's my ground team. You...
Oh, shit!
Dinosaur.
When did this turn into Dino Crisis?
I cannot fucking wait right now. Are we doing this or not?
Oh,
damn right we're doing this. There's no way I could sleep right now.
They're assuming
like
cocaine?
You guys are gonna be so dead tomorrow at the barbecue.
Nah, it'll be worth.
Yeah,
you think this
worth.
Game was made
right,
by people
this.
That play
See
games or
line.
People that
Wait,
think
let's
they
get
play
a picture
games.
Before we leave.
I think they
a little
play
bit of A and a little bit of B, I think. Probably had a good reference. Wait.
Amy.
What are we inviting? Inviting what?
To take a picture, I'm guessing.
Or is this to the barbecue? Oh, let's get a picture. I see.
Yeah, we
yeah,
were,
Amy.
Brian's or, the fake Dota fan.
We hang out with Brian all the time.
Yeah, fuck you, Brian. Amy.
Ah, good idea.
Plus,
hey,
she's in cosplay.
Amy, would you mind if we got a quick picture with you? Your cosplay's too badass not to.
Of course.
That'll
Brian,
be $20.
Would you mind taking the picture?
What, so I don't get to be in it?
Come on, don't be like that.
Why don't we just take two
I'm
pictures?
Just kidding.
Wait, no. Oh, Brian's not the fake problem. Dota. Okay.
Everyone say Echo Star.
Echo Star!
They were not.
Cheese.
Okay. Social media is finest. Come back and take a look later. Probably not its finest, let's be honest. Minimize your browser to continue. Can we not? Can I not read this stuff for now? Okay.
Weavoo. We were on a site called Weavoo.
Oh, good. It's me, Jeff, inside the game to play Echo Star. Okay. Okay. Message received. Sure.
One tap KO, that's a good name. Oh.
Oh, we should just type, my mom would kill me if she knew I was staying up late to play games again. Yeah, same, haha.
We're not, what? We care about mom? And her, what?
We gotta respond with either so excited Lizzie seemed grumpy or enter Q. We should wonder
enter
what-
Enter Q.
Fuck
I'm
these
here for
people.
Video games.
Alright. Let's just jump right into Q. I don't want to wait any longer. Sounds good to me. Well, yeah, this sounds yeah reasonable.
That's legit.
Okay, exact.
The things that make a really good pro gamer, I'd say, is it's probably almost
Dignitas?
All mental games.
Wait, what?
What?
Played with friends or against friends or just hanging out with friends. I have sacrificed a bit of my grades, a lot of like
game
personal
really
happiness,
good in, like, StarCraft.
100% of my free time.
You know,
and
keep
boy,
your
boy.
Mental game strong, and yeah, just play the game.
Okay.
Oh my god, Elo Hell.
Summer 2019?
Wait, is it sitcom?
Okay. Now we can play Echo Star.
Sure. Okay. Please play through the tutorial before proceeding. Okay.
Hey.
Welcome to Echo Star. Around here, I want you to take your time with strategy. Let me show you how to run the strategy picker. Click anywhere to continue. Click here to open up options that will upgrade your base. I gotta be honest, I am really bad at RTS shit. Russ, same. You have mouse control.
Fuck me.
I do not know RTS stuff.
Wait, is this an RTS sim? Because they're talking about Dota and shit.
I mean, it looks StarCraft. Like StarCraft, so yeah, I don't know. Okay, so what's actually happening right now?
Huh?
What are you doing right now, exactly?
I think I'm going mid.
The music's really loud.
Yeah, I'm going mid!
Okay,
loud.
So what you're mid. Going, you're going mid?
Yeah.
Okay. So, are you're picking your teammate now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Help!
The conflict. This is where you find out. Wait, we should probably read this stuff.
Here, oh, then you should play.
God damn it, Russ Money. Agent Bugs, you see enemy, choose the same location as you. Enemy units listed on the right. You get closer look by clicking on preview image. Where? Click preview to enlarge. What? Click. Where are we clicking? Oh. It's like a tough fight. Let's see if we can find the missing hero. You gain one scout charge per round. You can use this one to try and find them. What? Now you got two potential combat locations and can choose which to engage by moving your placement coin. Let's use this to gank the unsuspecting enemy hero. This is so loud! I gotta lower the volume. This is ridiculous. This is so loud. Like, holy shit. Why does Monster Hunter World sell my applications for turning off music or volume?
Because it's still playing or as you speak.
That's very strange. Oh, okay. Now it shouldn't be so bad. That was freaking me out, man. Okay. Now you know two potential combat locations and can choose which to engage by moving your placement coin. Let's use this to gank the unsuspecting enemy hero. Drag your hero coin to this location. Okay. Request assistance. The enemy hero doesn't know you scouted them, but only bringing your hero here is still a tough fight. Fortunately, you can request your army to join you by dragging their coin to your location. Okay. So that's the army. Okay. Strategy complete. Now that you've revised the strategy, it's time to move into combat. Future rounds will be only 1 minute long, so think fast. Is this, we're just watching, or?
I can't WASD.
Oh.
Our army's dead.
Oh. let me give you keyboard really quick. Wait. Okay. We're already lost.
You did great, ally.
Okay, this is looking good.
Can't decide if this is like StarCraft or a MOBA. I don't.
It's the aesthetics of StarCraft, but the gameplay of a MOBA feels like. Alright, so I think we were supposed to do the strategy we had on the coins.
Hammer down!
Alright, that works too.
Get wrecked, enemies.
Okay.
Mid lane's mine.
Yeah! Resolution phase. Here you can see if anyone completed an objective. You can win by capturing more objectives than your opponent for victory points, or by destroying the enemy's main base. If you have not won or been defeated, you will go into another round. Okay, so now you do the coin stuff. Oh.